My name is Nasser and I work for Metro Transit. Community voices are an important part of Metro Transit's planning for bus rapid transit lines and decision-making processes. Thank you to those that took our survey and provided comments on our social media channels. We received more than 4,000 survey responses from across the region and the demographics. Together with other factors, we used those survey responses in deciding which corridor will be implemented next. Here are Network Next near-term bus rapid transit corridors: F Line Central, which follows Route 10, G Line Rice Robert, which follows Route 62 and 68, H Line Como Maryland, which follows Route 3. For more information, please visit metrotransit.org/networknext.